The foreign secretary will use a trip to his mother's hometown in Sierra Leone on International Women's Day to announce his department's updated approach to helping women and girls globally. James Cleverly will travel to Bo in the West African country where he will visit a school and a hospital to see how UK-funded projects are offering targeted assistance to women and girls. The senior conservative has previously described himself as the first British MP from a Sierra Leonean background and spoke of being proud of his heritage.